just fuel going to be a navigational hazard, or is anybody going to pick it up and actually deposit it? No fuel has been shot in the boilers yet. 611, they drop a gear down there at their loading station. They come back to get another one. They drop it in 611 for the Blue Alliance. They have a gear. 2199, Robo Alliance, they're trying to position a gear there. Their pilot giving them signals. And they drop it on the floor. It's down there on the deck, right by their airship. 48 seconds left. Blue Alliance has a slight lead, 110 to 95. 1895, they've got a gear, they're delivering it. They're trying to get it set up. There's some fuel in their way, so make it a little bit harder for them to position themselves. They're launching that gear, not quite getting in there. 30 seconds left, ropes coming down. Let's see who's gonna climb. Robo Alliance, they come up to their rope. 2911, looks like they're stationary, 611. Robo Alliance up really quickly. 1895, they come up. We have one blue, one red. Who else is going to climb? 2988 for the red. Slowly coming up. They got 8 seconds to go. Come on, faster, faster. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Not enough time. 2988 trying to get on, and also 611 for the blue lines. We'll have 50 points of climb for the red and 50 points for the blue.